This is our society.
Blood covers the streets and everyone who meets is broken.
This is what we know.
The world you placed us in and expect us to grow healthy.
This is who we are.
Yet you lament how far we play the characters you taught us.
Rubber.
Stealer.
Single mother.
Drug abuser.
Stealing for what we can give.
Invisible to all who can see.
It's not a crime if you have money.
Please, don't hit me. This is our society.
Unless we put these characters to death and address the issues so that life can be different.
Not celebrate them before every night. This culture we borrow is the poison we swallow that is killing us. Slowly. And eventually, there will be no one left in nationalism. Only ashes.